Kevin here with NJ Multispecies, and today I'm bringing you my homemade Garmin ice caddy. So what I have in here is a Harbor Freight pistol case with a Garmin 7SV. On off switch for the accessories, we have two USBs, a 12 volt DC, and my glow cup. All of this is powered by a 20 volt DeWalt battery. And if you like and subscribe, go check out our channel. I will walk you through the entire build, all the wiring on the inside, and everything I'm able to fit inside this case. Have a good night.